Oh, you know what type of pet that is? What do you think it is?
Iguana.
It is an iguana. So how do you think this person is taking care of the iguana?
Gently, getting his bites gently, and feeding him the right amount of food, and then putting a house for him in his home. It has a lot of sand and rocks and stuff that he can climb on.
That is a lot to write. You think we'll be able to write all of this on the paper?
Yeah.
I don't know, Preston.
Is that what they have at the zoo on?
That you think that is what they have at the zoo? You are absolutely right.
If they have a big home like that.
Okay, so let's think about this. If somebody's reading this manual and they want to know really quick, and they need to read this manual really quick, what's the most important thing? Rub his spikes gently?
Yeah.
Okay.
Lucy, you don't get poked.
So you don't get poked?
Yeah.
Okay. So you want me to put the lines on here, or do you not need the lines?
Write a line.
All right. You want me to write it in red?
Yeah.
We're going to put rub his spikes gently. Okay? All right, buddy, here you go. Rub. Oh, look at you. Rub his, like hat. You need to use, there you go. Rub his spikes. Gently. Can you read what you wrote for me? I am so glad I let you read that. That was an excellent job. You know what? Before long, you guys are going to be sitting in that chair right there reading stories to your friends.